is the Beaconhill by Pulte. Nice double doors. And you walk in. This nice foyer. Two-story foyer. Chandelier. You've got the moldings up there. Got your dining room off to the left in this layout. Tray ceiling, nice big window, that's your front doors, and to the right when you walk in, you've got this nice dining room. Now this plan starts with 4 bedrooms, but this video is going to show you it with 5. Your staircase, the spindles are an upgrade. You're going to walk into this nice big family room. Goes into the kitchen with the coffered ceiling. That's an upgrade. Right here you've got your full bath with the separate shower room. It has a door that leads into this here. It's your first floor guest room. There's the door. It goes into that bathroom. Nice closet. Let's open this closet. Kind of goes to the side. That's a nice size closet. And this is the door that goes into the shower. Nice shower. Nice big tiles. Nice curve to those windows. Nice farmer sink, granite counters, tile backsplash. Nice cabinets. Nice, this one has the professional range. Plus a built-in oven and microwave. Walk-in pantry. Workstation. There's your island. You can see out here your back door. Got a covered porch, and they put a patio on this one. Paver patio. Your dining room and another closet here, and to the right your laundry. Nice big laundry room with cabinets. Those are all an upgrade. And when you come out of this, this is your door into the garage. Got your drop zone right here, and your laundry room right here. Have your kids get those dirty clothes off before they truck them through the house. So then you've got your dining room over here. And then your living room, you've got the kitchen. This model home is in Queensbridge in South Carolina. We're gonna go up the stairs, but they'll be building this in other communities as well. So you've got one bedroom here. And two more bedrooms here. And your bonus room. Nice big bonus room. And a closet. So technically you can use that as a bedroom. Here is one of the bedrooms. They've put crown molding in all of the bedrooms. Double door closet. This is the Jack and Jill bath with the higher height counters. They've got the granite counters, the framed mirrors, that is an upgrade typically. And then a separate room for the tub and toilet, which is nice. So you can have someone can be showering and the other person can be brushing their teeth. And this is the bedroom that shares that bathroom. You can see it's a good size. It's a nice big bed. Another double door closet. Down there's the master suite. We're gonna go up to the third floor. Now this is an option as well. Nice media room. Family movie night in here. They've got a full bath, sounds like, in here. Or a half bath. I'm sure there's an option to make it a full. And a huge closet. This would be a great extra space for teenagers, kids, or just family movie night. That's the optional third floor in the Beaconhill. I'm gonna just show you the front entry from up top. Here's the third bedroom that's up here. Again, fits a nice size big bed, double door closet. This one has its own bathroom. They opted for the tile surround in the tub. Again, with the higher counter height. And then this is the master suite. This is beautiful. Nice and big. Has a tray ceiling. Recessed lights and a chandelier. Nice big window on this far wall. You're seeing this with a nice big king size bed in here. There is plenty of room. You see, I have a sitting space as well. Over here, I'm going to take you into the master bath. Look at the nice 18 inch tile. His and her vanities. With the cabinet, again, that's another upgrade. They put a nice cabinet in here as well. Nice tile shower with the rain shower head and the seat. And you've got a nice big closet here. wood floors. And then the toilet room here. These are nice cabinets. This is the master bath. So this model is shown with 5 bedrooms. It starts with 4. Starts at 3,200 square feet. This one's shown with that extra movie room upstairs. So this is the Beaconhill, built by Pulte. And this is Kim King. If you're looking to build or just move down to North Carolina and have some real estate questions, I would love to help you. My number is 617-803-8917. Again, it's Kim King. Talk to you soon.